Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape. Assassin.
You ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for assassin. Black trunks for assassin. Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here. Oh, good body kick. They're going after it quick here.
Now southpaw. Good striking.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Great use of the kicks.
Hard hook.
Joe, she's starting to connect on those hooks. She's doing a good job. Nice leg kick by Assassin. Good block, straight count. Assassin with the combination. Joe, watch for her to set up that hook again. Head kick. Oh, that's a big straight.
Good combinations landing here.
Oh, vicious kick to the body.
Back up.
Oh, big shot.
Hard jab.
Good combinations. That's a big hook.
They're locked in a clinch.
She's got the over-under here.
Double underhooks. She gets to her back. Nice knees. And she lands a trip. Brilliant pass, right into mount. Excellent job.
And there's a nice straight by Assassin.
Oh! Beautiful.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh! What an exchange.
Big straight punch. Oh, that hook did damage. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Solid right hand.
She's stunned. She's hurt.
She's in trouble, yeah.
Wow! Oh, my! Just like that!
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knock.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin, victorious with the knockout.